just how fucking games were about then, wasn't it? Right. It's time to get this S. This is a little. This is where we fight Vader at full potential. I still personally think though they got his design off of Guyver. He full on looks like Guyver.
Hey, is that the damn fruit you've been jabbering about? Doesn't look so special to me. Yep. This is where it all started. That day Mother saved me and left you behind. The thing you don't know is, she tried to save you too. She kept searching and searching.
Because that's another thing. I don't think what people realize as well. Virgil, after this, Virgil's a good person. Virgil's turned good because of his human form, because of his human side.
This extraordinary fruit. Its power.
Because you even see it when in the cutscenes, when you fight, when you beat him on the last one, he's talking to you like in a friendly manner, not like how he used to be. I don't give a shit. Don't talk to me. I'll cut you out. He's turned into a good person. So maybe on 6, we'll probably play as Dante and at the same time.
No, brother. You don't have everything. That last shred of humanity that you still had, you just lost it.
That is nothing but the pitiful cries of those without strength.
He looks like
come
Guyver.
To me, brother.
I don't know you. I don't know if you know Guyver.
I shall enlighten you, Dante.
And he looks fucking sick.
You ready to do this, Virgil? All is here.
I can't wait to play this on Dante. That's actually when I give a shit. Oh, Virgil. Dante, what the fuck are you doing? Facing that way for? Fine. Do it.
Yeah.
I wonder if you can knock them back. Plus Virgil, mate, you gotta realize, dude, I'm only at 0000000%. I don't give a shit. You wait.
Not about us.
I'm on Dontino's timing. I'll be kicking the fuck out of me.
Fighting like hell to protect what's important. You threw away everything you
got.
Got all this power and you're running away like a little bitch. Bitch. That's cool. Alright, dude, no worries. Dead Jonah, no worries.
This is the end.
I don't think that's a nice move. That's what I really did.
Brothers?
Yeah.
Why are they fighting each other?
To see one's justice through, a man must fight for it, even if the one who stands before him is his kin.
Oh, so it is.